வணக்கம். மை நேம் இஸ் முத்துக்குமார். ஐ அம் ஸ்டடிங் 9th ஸ்டாண்டர்ட் பிசிஎம் மேசனரி ஸ்கூல் ராஜபாளையம் விருதுநகர் டிஸ்ட்ரிக்ட் தமிழ்நாடு. அண்ட் அவர் மாரத்தான் பில்லர் இஸ் எக்கனாமி. அண்ட் அவர் ப்ராப்ளம் ஸ்டேட் இஸ் சஸ்டைனபிலிட்டி இன் அக்ரிகல்ச்சர் டு பெனிஃபிட் அ ஃபார்மர்ஸ். இஃப் தட்ஸ் ஒய் வி சூஸ் த டீம். India is a mainly agriculture country. Agriculture is a most occupation of some other families. It plays a vital role of development of agriculture country. Moreover, the lands today transformed by apartments and factories. Thus, people move from the rural places to urban places. Soil pressure sensor, servo motor, relay, water pump, DC motor, Bluetooth module and battery. First, what is AVAV? AVAV is a Arduino Mega 2560 developed board. AVAV have a 53 input output pins and 16 analog pins, 14 digital pins and soil pressure sensor. Soil pressure sensor have two probes and one IC chip board. Soil pressure sensor have 4 pins, analog output, digital output, VCC, ground. Soil pressure sensor measures the moisture content in soil. The board mainly worked with Bluetooth module via DAB lab. First, open the dabbler. Connect the Bluetooth module in gamepad. First, you click the up button to forward. Then down button to backward. Click right button to right, left button to left. When the triangle button is clicked, the message will receive in Bluetooth. The AVAV high the 7 and 8 pin. So the servo motor stands 180 to 90 degree and the continuous servo motors will on. Now the pit is ready. Next, the square button is clicked. The servo motor stands 180 to 0. We designed seeding section in 3D design. And the thread mechanism will work so the seed will inside the pit. And the last section, smart irrigation. Click the circle button. The servo motors turn 180 degree to 90 degree. And the soil moisture sensor detect the moisture level in soil. The moisture level is low. The relays will be on.
Hi, my name is Nagarjun, and standard G6N. PSM Higher Secondary School in Virudhunagar District in Tamil Nadu.
CD. In the present situation, everyone uses the machine to serve the seed. But we use the easy thread mechanism to serve the seed. When the square button is hit, servo will come out the seed is placement the seed. We use some 3D printer parts in seeding section. Smart irrigation. Irrigation is the artificial process of applying controlled amounts of the water to land, assist in protection of crops. In our project, we use the sprinkler irrigation. Hardware area, I was lead software area. Future development. In future, our project will work on solar power and the project application. This project is used for agriculture, gardening, home gardening and schools and other public places. Thanks for such as a golden opportunity to organize our ATL Marathon 2020. 8. For explore our innovation into prototype. Through our school ATL, also thanks for our school, our ATL, our parents, our friends. Thank you.